surprise. Okay, so they were once again in right solo grind. And it's somewhere against Yasuo, that's why I'm recording this. Because I want to watch the A-tier how I handle playing against the hard counter, which usually I am very ass at, so let's go. The problem is that he can basically get way more damage than if he hits absolutely anything. Yeah. Not meta, but I need to play Blackfire Torch because I can't even go back to the lane, which is trash, and yeah, my Nocturne instead of ganking, he's gonna get chased out of his own jungle, which is not cool to me. Okay, like, you can't, and despite all that, I'm not. I hate Yasuo play so much, it's unreal.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Imagine you get the 30% fucking life just as a shield for absolutely no reason. Imagine your champion is broken in OP for literally years.
Slain.
There's not even on the lane and I'm still losing. How? Okay, that's my bad. Obviously pretty much rushed, but okay. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, did I say please hit the like and subscribe, hit the bell, and yeah. I know, but they have a game, so... Okay, no, I'm trash, dude. I had 10 chances.
An enemy has been slain.
I can't take this seriously anymore. I have achieved the mental boon. Oh, it's got a pink ward. But overall, like, everyone but me is winning hard, so, no, if I don't feed the Yas, everything should be fine, I guess.
Killing spree.
Nah, 14 seconds. I could have played all that a lot better, but happens. Oh no, there we go. I've seen him. I've seen the Wukong coming.
Has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
We got this. We got this. Come on.
Has been destroyed.
What was that? And apparently I should have, I had to stay there. I don't yet know why, but the position is okay. Dude, he has 200! Ooh, okay, sure, everybody else. Yeah, sure. What?
Unstoppable.
Ooh.
An ally has been slain.
Whoop.
Double kill.
Dude,
Bull's eyes.
An enemy has been slain.
Dude, both ADC are perfect, yes. I guess I report both for cheating, because that never happens. Nobody ever has fucking 10 CS. Like, especially not from fucking Iron.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Isn't the bronze hero I'm usually a customer. could actually go hard, right? I'm low-key actually getting hot carries right now. This is insane. Absolutely insane. Like, normally I'm the person that has hard carry, right now I'm literally the weakest link in the entire team. This is so unusual. If I was a jungle, I'd already be here. Super spot. You know, that I can get behind. That doesn't make no sense, so... Whatever BS they're doing there. Okay. I mean, everybody wanting to net for no reason, and actually getting out is preposterous. I've never actually had that happen. And of course, I miss all my counts, but that's all to be expected, I guess. I feel like I'm spoiled.